So to give you a welcome from the city of Hampton and introduce any other dignitaries that are still here, Honorable Donnie Tucker.
Good afternoon and welcome, and to Calvin and to the board of 1619. On behalf of the city council and our city staff and residents of our great city, we just want to just tell you that we are greatly appreciative of all your efforts over the past 12 years to try and tell the true story of what happened here 400 years ago. And to all of you, we want to welcome you to this space. It has been a glorious morning. There's still much more planned for this afternoon as well as tomorrow. But we just want to thank you for being here and sharing it. The day was impactful. It's definitely memorable. It is probably one of those experiences that is truly once in a lifetime. So we try our best to leave you with that sense of that you are part of something special. Again, thank you to Project 1619. Thank you to our visitors from Cameroon. We've got ambassadors from 9, I think from 10 other African countries who are going to be with us later on today. As I look through the audience, I don't see those members of council, but again, I just bring you their greetings on behalf of our council and our city staff. Thank you very much for coming.